since they're so good at ballet here, I'm just playing with the stepping in and out of ballet. And it's always kind of fun to do like unexpected ways out from ballet, you know? I think that's very Swedish, actually. Like, taking something classic and then just twisting it a little bit so you see it in a new way.